Welcome back to another video. For the first time since November, we're back. And who we're back as ever. Today, we're going to see if I can win Euros with Wales. So we're just going to play the first match. Just get a little bit of a European feel again, because I haven't done a video since November. Anyway, let's just look at the... Okay, this team is... I've got some boats in there. Aaron Ramsey. It's not... King. So here's our team. Just really, anyway, here we go. Wales v Slovakia, live at the Rose Park Stadium. Sorry for not doing any uploads in a long, long time, because I just can't be bothered doing videos, so we're back. Drop a like on this video, subscribe on this video, and let's see who will win.
I'm going to go for the Slovakian handshake. Easily one of the more productive creative players on show, and likely to be at the hub of all things attack. He's a scorer of important goals too.
Obviously, if you haven't seen any other of my Euro 2016 videos, one back did a Make Northern Ireland Great Again, that I won the Euros with. Oh, so close! So close there to winning this game. Well, not winning. In real life, Wales won. I made it to semis. Let's see what will happen here.
Towards the front.
Slovakia just scored. How great. Mess that pass. 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 Up. Yes. No. Come on, Bale.
No, it's Bale.
Yes.
Bale's cross.
Oh! Come on! Sam Vokes.
That is a what fine a goal. Really efficiently done.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, which is fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Number 15, Sam Vokes. Here, Gareth Bale doing a brilliant run here. Brilliant run from Bale, just ease it and then come in, wham. Can!
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you take back again.
as they move back.
Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Stop.
Through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, you know what? Break your leg!
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Break the leg, half a ball, if I've got the other guy. Wow. I've been thinking about this hamstring taking this yet, as I thought. Oh my! That was close. Goal line technology, where are you? Huh. Robson Cary! Oh, Bale! Oh, Ramsey is the one who got the yellow cards, as it turns out, lads. Hopefully no one dies whilst we're doing this.
Stop. Got 5 minutes till half time.
Hurry up. Yes, I've stole it.
Alan,
and it's good.
Stop.
Oh, what did I do?
No.
Okay, half time. Score is 1-1. They have had better possession, better open. Don't count me out in this. I think they won 2-1 or 3-1. It's one of them. Can't remember. Click down below in the comment section. Who do you think, well, in like a year time will win the World Cup? I already have my pick.
How about it? Goal, Slovakia!
As I was saying just before they scored, comment section below, check who, you can write who do you think will win the Euro, not Euro, World Cup in Russia.
Slovakia.
I know who I'm going for, if they qualify.
Well, if you're chasing the game, there isn't an awful lot you can do without the ball. They're not seeing enough of it, and it needs a real team effort now to sort this out.
I would go with Wales, obviously. But let's just check who you would go for here. It's brilliant, so. Let's check who you would go for out of Wales, or no, out of every club, out of every country.
This man's contribution is, as you would expect, proving terrific.
Well, not only can a player of such high caliber show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment. This guy was born to create.
Who's born to create? Hey there, commentators. No! Lucky me. Here we go. Sam Vokes.
Stop.
Come on, just score. Come on, lads, come on. 10 minutes to go.
Stop.
Just to switch the play.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere.
Have to go again.
Marino tearing hurry to save themselves here.
Well, it doesn't have to be pretty now, just direct and into that box.
Now it's Bale.
Oh.
Kutchka is the route one option.
Why?
It's Kutchka. Hamsik. Out to the left it goes.
Do I just always have to lose 2-1 against Slovakia? I did it in one of my earlier videos in bloody July. And we've lost. So guys, that's the end of the video. If you like this, if you like the video, carry on, subscribe, also leave, just leave a like, comment section below, see you want to win the World Cup. I'll see you next time. Peace!